Let's just start with that, okay? Move and freeze. Open your cameras.
Healthy music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Move and freeze from the award-winning CD, Brain Boosters by the Learning Station.
Move.
Come on,
move. Move, Shania, move your hands.
Freeze.
Come on,
move. And freeze.
Okay, when you listen, move and freeze. Continue.
Move.
Move your head, your freeze. Arms. And freeze.
Move.
And freeze.
Put your right hand up.
Okay, one more time, okay? One more time, please. When you listen, move. Move your hands, your head. Move. When you listen, freeze, you stop. Okay? One more time.
Move and freeze from the award-winning CD, Brain Boogie Boosters by the Learning Station.
Come on, move.
Move your hands, your
and
head.
Freeze.
Come on,
move.
And freeze.
Come on,
move.
And freeze.
Come on,
move.
And freeze.
Okay, boys, girls, you need to move your head, your hands, okay? Good, Fabrizio Hurtado. Excellent. Okay. Stop, please. Stop. Sit down, please. Sit down now. Pay attention. Today, we are going to continue with the spelling. Okay. Do you remember the spelling we did yesterday? We are going to do this. But this is after, please, the evaluation. After the writing. After the composition. Okay. Everybody, please, let's make a revision of the alphabet. Open your microphones. Let's make a revision. Okay, open your microphones, open. You know, no? A, B, the alphabet.
A, B, C.
Yes.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H, I, J, K,
L, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W,
One more time. One more time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H,
I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
W, X, Y, Z.
Great.
Faster?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. Faster?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Now I know what ABC is.
For the spelling contest, you need to know this, the alphabet. Now you know this. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. The spelling, we are going to say this, we are going to do this at the end, after the writing, okay, after the writing. So today, we have this activity. Pay attention, please, here. The objective of today is that you write a composition about your last vacation and your next vacation. You are going to write two paragraphs. Two paragraphs. One, you are going to talk about your last vacation. And for last vacation, you need to use simple past tense. Past tense. We are going to make a revision now with this past tense. And the second paragraph, because you are going to write two paragraphs, the paragraph number two is future tense, about your next vacation. And for future tense, we use going to. Okay? also remember this, you need to put in order your ideas. You need to write with some punctuation rules, commas, capital letters, periods, connectors, not first, second, then, finally, these connectors. Okay? And separate your ideas, please, in your composition, in your writing. Okay? We are going to work with this. The teacher is going to evaluate this, that you write. Two paragraphs, okay? Two. Teacher, past tense. I don't remember past tense. Okay, let's make a revision of past tense. Please, open in your computer one quiz. Okay, open in your computer one quiz. We are going to make a revision of past tense. The past is easy, huh? It's not difficult. Do you remember play, play it? Help, help it? Watch, watch it? Do you remember? That is past tense. Please open one quiz in your computer, okay? The link, no, the link, the same. joinmyquiz.com. This is the link. And the ping is this, okay, of the game. You're going to answer, you're going to write. Only check in the correct option, okay? It's only check. For example, what is the past of a study? What is the past of... Yeah, very good, Shania. You remember. Good.
The co-teacher.
The co-teacher.
The teacher.
Teacher.
Hi, Brisa. The code is here. Give me a minute.
Teacher, mi quiz no carga.
Brisa, you can close the window and open a new one with a link.
Okay, teacher.
Brisa, if you had problems with the internet, close your camera, no? Close your camera. Only for the quiz, no? When you finish, you open your camera. This is the ping 75A16A. Enter to the quiz, enter.
Teacher, ya me uní.
Ajá, ya entré, profe.
Good, Mila, excellent. Yes, Almendra, Matías, María José is here.
Teacher, yo también ya me uní.
Adriana, good.
Teacher, yo también ya me uní.
Good, Gears, good. The rest, please, enter, enter. Rubén, enter, please. Catherine, enter.
Profe, un ratito, espero.
Byron, enter to the game.
Profesor, ya entré.
Profesor, yo ya entré ya.
Yo ya entré también, profesor.
Yo también.
Okay, good, my friends, good. Kaori is here. Alex, Diana, Rose, Dasha, good. Let's make a revision of past tense, okay? The past. Because we are going to write with past tense. Yeah, let's start. In the chat, you have the link, the code. Continue with your quiz, continue.
Ya terminé, he tenido dos errores. Dos.
Shania, excellent job, Shania. Let's wait, okay? Let's wait for the rest. Maybe you can open your book, Shania, your Young Star. Page 76, because now we are going to make a revision of future tense, okay? The future.
Teacher, una pregunta.
Yes.
Hoy vamos a seguir con el spelling, ¿no?
Yes. After the writing, okay. After the composition, we are going to start with the spelling. Maria Jose, excellent job. Yes. Megan, excellent. Shania, excellent. Andrea, excellent job. Yes, some of you had finished it, no? Rose, excellent Rose, good job. Dasha, very good, you finished it. Kaori, very good. Ariana, good. Almendra, good. Yes, you finished it. Who else?
Teacher, ya acabé, solamente tuve tres errores.
Yes. The rest continue, please. The rest continue with the quiz. If you finish, please. Good. If you finish. Very good, very good. If you finish the quiz, please. If you finish, open your Young Star. Okay, the book. Page 76.
Profe, ya terminé.
Very good, Ivanov. Let's see. Let me check. The rest, please continue. The rest continue. Now, in the book, we are going to make a revision of future. Now, in this unit, we were learning future tense. Finish the quiz, finish.
Profesor, ¿qué página?
76, Shania. The 76. Okay? 70.
Profesor, ya culminé, profe. Yo solamente fallé en dos, profesor.
Good, Alejandro. Very good. This is the page, 76.
Yo también ya terminé y ya solo tengo dos errores.
Good. If you finish it, please open your Young Star. 76. We are going to start with the vocabulary as always. Come on, who's missing? Finish the quiz, finish. Daniel, good. Continue, continue. Alex, continue. Okay, let's work in the book, in the Young Star, okay? Only listen and repeat, please, okay?
Module 7, let's talk. 1, vocabulary. Stadium.
Stadium.
Go cycling.
Go cycling.
Go water skiing.
Go water skiing.
Play
badminton.
Play
badminton. One more time, please. Open your microphones. Open. Repeat.
Stadium.
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 Go
cycling.
Play badminton, not good. Now pay attention, please, here, pay attention. A stadium, you know, is a place. Go cycling is in present tense. The past is when cycling. Okay, past tense, when cycling. Go cycling, present. And future tense is going to go cycling. This is future tense, going to go cycling. Okay? Who can tell me the vocabulary, but in past tense? Tell me, please, the vocabulary in past. Who can tell me? The vocabulary in past, for example, when cycling. It's in past. For this, what is the past of go water skiing? What is the past of go water skiing?
Going to go water skiing?
No, that is future. Past, when water skiing, very good. The past of go water skiing is went water skiing. What is the future of go water skiing? Going to water skiing. This is the future. What is the past of play badminton?
Play it badminton.
Excellent. Play it badminton.
Wait,
profe, me he perdido. ¿Qué página es?
Play it. 76. Seven. 76. And the future of play badminton? Going to play badminton. Remember, the characteristic of future tense is going to. The characteristic of future is going to. Going to. Going to. When we talk about past, it's the past of the verb. The past of the verb go. The past of the verb play. Okay, remember this. Now please, in the book, let's match this activity. Let's match the number two. We have a stadium, sports center, amusement park, book fair, fundraiser, the beach, and the park. What activity I can do in a stadium? Collect money, buy books, watch a game, play badminton, go water skiing, go on the roller coaster, or go cycling. Emmanuel says, Emmanuel says this, no fundraiser. It's good, very good, Emmanuel, but for a stadium, what activity I can do in a stadium? No ideas? Play badminton in a stadium. Yeah, could be a possibility, but it's not correct. It's another option. What can I do in a stadium? Tell me, ¿No? ¿No hay ideas? Sports center, play badminton. Yes, this is correct. But in a stadium, what activity? Yeah, very good. Watch a game. Watch a soccer game. A football game. Maria Jose, yes, in an amusement park, I can go on a roller coaster. In a book fair, what can I do in a book fair? Yeah, buy books. Very good, Rose, buy books. In a park, go cycling. And in the beach, go water skiing. Go water skiing. E, letter E, go water skiing. Okay, good. Now pay attention, please. You can use these ideas in your composition. Okay, you can use these ideas. You can say, teacher, in my last vacation, no, using past tense, past, in my last vacation, in my last vacation, I went to the stadium. Went to the stadium. There, no, there, I watched a game. I watched a game, you can say. This example, you can say this, no? In my last vacation, I went, past tense, to a stadium. There, I watched a game. The past of watch. Okay, you can use these ideas. Also, it's for future tense. You can say, teacher, in my next vacation, I am going to go to the beach. Future, going to go. In the beach, I am going to go water skiing. I am going to go fishing. You can use these ideas in your writing. Okay? Now, let's start with our writing, okay? Complete, please, this activity in your book. Complete this activity in your book. This. I suppose you complete this. Match the activity. Match. Alex, complete this. Maria Jose, complete. Megan, complete this. Fabricio, Alvaro, complete in your books this. Fabricio, did you finish? Fabricio Hurtado?
Sí, teacher, ya terminé.
You finish it. Good. Now, pay attention. We are going to work now in the writing, okay? Pay attention, please. I have an example of the writing, of the composition. Oh, come on. Yeah, pay attention, please. This is your writing. This is your composition. In the number one, you are going to write your name, only your name. Look at here. Look at Zoom. Pay attention here. Hello, my name is, you complete your name. I am going to tell you about my last and my next vacation. Please pay attention here. The paragraph number one is in past tense, past. In my last vacation, I went to, and you complete this, you change this. For example, let's make a revision of past. Tell me, please. Open your microphones. Tell me the pass of play. What is?
Play it.
Excellent. The pass of wait.
Wait.
The pass of arrive.
Arrive.
Pass of finish.
Finish.
The pass of watch.
Watch it.
The pass of walk.
Walk it.
The pass of listen.
Listen.
The pass of go.
When.
Pass of see.
So.
The pass of take.
Took.
Very good. The pass of drink. Drunk. The pass of
drink.
Eat. In the paragraph one, you can write like this, no? In my last vacation, I went to La Merced. Then, we visited, the passive visit, the butterfly farm. Oh, butterfly farm. Next, we ate, the passive eat, we ate some food at a traditional restaurant. And then you continue, no? I ate delicious ice creams too. You can say, I took many photos. Not took, the passive take, tomé. Took many photos, photographs. You see, similar to this, you're going to write past. When you finish the paragraph of the past tense, you continue with a second paragraph. The second paragraph is about your next vacation. And the next vacation is future. The characteristic of future, going to. In my next vacation, I am going to visit Paris, for example. Let's see more examples. Look at here. I am going to visit Uruguay. No, this is another place. For my next vacation, I am going to travel to Uruguay. We are going to future to go by plane. That's why the airport. There, my family and I, because I am not going to travel alone with my family, are going to go to the beach. In the beach, I am going to play with the sand. I love the sand. The next day, future, the next day, we are going to go to the amusement park. In the amusement park, I am going to go karting. Remember that the characteristic of future is going to. It's the characteristic of future. The second paragraph is future. Okay? So let's start in the writing. Okay? Como te dije, los que tenemos una conexión de internet estable, trabajamos en la carpeta virtual. Los que no tenemos una conexión estable de internet, trabajamos en el formato de CNET, que se te envió el día de ayer. Por el chat te estoy enviando el mismo formato que te envié por CNET. Si tienes problemas de internet, descarga el formato, completas el formato, pero eso sí, me lo tienes que enviar. ¿Ok? No es lo mismo, ¿no? La carpeta virtual es automático. Todos los cambios que le haces se va a guardar, no necesitas enviarme nada.
Teacher,
profesor. Yes, Adriana.
Profesor, mientras estamos trabajando, ¿puede poner los ejemplos para que
Yes. No? Yes, I am going to share with you the examples. Okay?
Okay, teacher. Okay, teacher, thank you.
Pay attention, please. Pay attention. I am going to give you 40 minutes, 40 to finish the writing. 40 minutes. 20 minutes, I am going to present the example of the past tense. And 20 minutes, the teacher is going to present the example of future tense. Okay? Please open the link. In your chat is the link. Click in the link. Look for your name, open your name, click in your name, and let's start with the writing. 20 minutes to finish the paragraph one, 20 minutes to finish the paragraph two. Okay, in total, 40 minutes. Yes, Alejandra.
Tenemos que poner solo nuestro nombre o nombre y apellido.
Only your name, Alejandro. It's only your name.
Okay.
When you finish, please, the writing, tell me, because we are going to continue with a spelling contest. With a spelling. Yes, Shania?
Una pregunta. Yo he entrado en el enlace y ahí dice, in my last vacation, I went to Cusco. Entonces, eso es así como un ejemplo y tenemos que completar como el ejemplo que nos ha dado, ¿no?
Yes, you can change, Shania. Maybe you say, no, I went to Ica. In Ica, I visited the Huacachina. And I ate a delicious ceviche. And you continue with the activities you did.
Yeah, profe, gracias.
Jenny. Profe, donde dice, hello, mi nombre es... ¿Le ponemos nuestro nombre?
Obviously, Ruben, your name. My name is, no, your name. My name is Ruben. Ruben, your decision. One or two names.
Profe, ¿cómo se escribe Machu Picchu?
Shania, go to Google. Go to Google, Shania. Right, Machu Picchu. What is the correct? Okay.
Sir, teacher, yo no traduzco con Google Traductor, Google, o sea... yo traduzco con otro que, pues, por así decirlo, sí conjuga bien los verbos.
Be careful, Fabricio. Be careful with that. Tengan cuidado. Para traducir palabras está bien, pero oraciones completas va a depender. Si tú escribes bien castellano, te va a traducir bien. Si escribes mal, te va a traducir mal también. ¿Okay? Yo les sugiero que no utilicen el traductor. Use your English. Your English. Yes, Alejandra.
Profe, tenemos que hacer sí o sí de Cusco y de París.
No. It's your decision, Alejandra. It's your example. It's your vacation. Change, please. ¿Cuántas
oraciones tiene que tener cada párrafo?
Six sentences, Alejandra. Six, seven sentences.
Okay, gracias.
Profesor, ¿es necesario que los verbos se tengan que estar en resaltados en rojo?
No. It's not necessary.
No, profe.
Let's write, please. Let's write about your last vacation. And then you continue with your next vacation. Brisa. Excuse me, Brisa.
Teacher.
Brisa, ¿estás trabajando en la carpeta virtual o en el formato de CNET?
Estoy trabajando en el formato de CNET, teacher.
Good. Me lo envías, por favor. No te olvides. Ok, Brisa, vale. Yes. Porque a mí me parece que no has abierto todavía. Katherine.
¿Profesor, me escucha?
Katherine, ¿estás trabajando en la carpeta virtual o en el formato de CNET? Yes, Adriana.
Profesor, ¿puedo poner solo mi primer nombre y mi primer apellido? Necesariamente tiene que ser todo.
No, only one, Adriana, only one.
Okay, sir, gracias.
Katherine.
Un ratito, profe, no puedo abrirlo.
Katherine, tú conoces tu internet, tú sabes si tu internet está lento o no. Si está lento, utiliza, ve al chat, te ha enviado por ahí un formato, descarga eso en PowerPoint y lo completas. A ver, chicos, tú conoces cómo es tu internet, sabes si tu internet está bien, está muy lento. No podemos esperar en la carpeta virtual 10 minutos esperando a que cargue tu archivo. ¿Ya? Espera 2, 3, 4 minutos. No carga, descarga el archivo de CNET o el que te he enviado por el chat. Trabaja ahí. ¿Ok? Pero me dices, por eso les estoy preguntando a algunos estudiantes, para que me digan dónde están trabajando. Okay, let's work in your composition.
Profesor, no puedo abrirlo ni por Word ni por PowerPoint.
Katherine, te he enviado en tu CNET el día de ayer.
Ay, ya, profesor, por ahí voy a intentar entrar.
Descárgalo de tu CNET. Chávez, Antonella. Chávez. Chávez is not in classes. Chávez.
No, tiene dificultades con el internet, profesor, con su red.
Sí, mis cursos te estoy viendo. No,
yes. No está.
Continue, Christopher. Continue, Manuel. Good. María José, continue. Megan, continue. Dasha, continue. Rose. Excuse me, Rose. Rose.
Teacher.
Rose, estás trabajando en el formato de CNET, ¿no?
Sí.
Yeah, good. When you finish, send me, please, okay? Send me a message.
Okay, teacher.
Rose, yo también estoy haciendo en CNET.
Okay, Rodriguez. Good. Let's see. Daniel. Excuse me, Daniel.
Sí, profe.
Daniel, estás trabajando en el formato de CNET, ¿no?
Recién me estaba cargando, es que no tuve muy buena conexión.
Okay, Daniel, it's okay. Complete that.
Además de que no pude escuchar lo que teníamos que hacer en el primer ejercicio.
Daniel, it's in Zoom. Look, this is the number one. This is an example. Look in Zoom. In my last vacation, I went to La Merced. Similar to this. Right? What did you do in your last vacation?
Entonces, en este caso, pondría aquí de atracciones famosas de Cusco.
No. Daniel, it's about your vacation, you.
Pero yo nunca viajé a Cusco.
Entonces, cámbialo. I went to Ica. I went to San Ramón. I went to Lima.
Okay.
Profesor, ¿y después de eso qué ponemos?
In this example, Byron.
Profesor, después de poner a dónde hemos ido, ¿qué pongo?
What places did you visit, Byron? What places did you visit?
Lima, visité, profesor.
What places in Lima?
Parque Las Aguas.
Mansion. I visited Mansion. What?
O sea, profesor, pongo, yo visité tal lugar.
Yes. What food? Also, Byron, when you finish that, what food did you eat?
¿Qué comida comí?
Yes. ¿Dónde dormiste también? In a hotel, in your uncle's house, in your aunt's house. Where did you sleep?
En un hotel y en la casa de mi tío.
Right, that. Good, right. Did you take photos? So use this, not took. I took many photos, a lot of photos. First, you can say that. What did you see, Byron? ¿Qué viste, no? I saw what? Animals? What? Yes.
How do you say hospede in English?
Can you repeat, please, Adriana?
Profesor, ¿se me escucha bien? Creo que se me escucha bajo, ¿verdad?
Yes.
¿Y ahora, profe?
No, now it's okay. Tell me, Adriana.
Okay, teacher. How do you say hospedé in English?
Oh, I stayed in a hotel. In the chat, I'm going to write that, okay? Stayed in a hotel. In a hotel, no? And you can say the name of the hotel. I stayed in a hotel. You can say the name, no? The name of the hotel. If you need some expressions, tell me. Tell me, okay? Teacher, ¿cómo se dice compré? Muchos regalos, compré. It's not in the list, no, it's not here. That is bought, I bought. Many presents. Presents, you know, no? Presents. I bought many presents. Let's see, Ivanov, yeah, you tell me. Álvaro Navarro, Álvaro. Álvaro, excuse me.
Prof, ¿me escucha?
Yes, Álvaro, estás trabajando en el formato de CNET, ¿no?
Sí, prof.
Okay, when you finish, send me to my account, huh? Send me, give me a message. Thank you, Álvaro. Kevin. Kevin.
¿Sí?
Kevin, estás trabajando en el formato de CNET, ¿no?
No, el que usted te ha enviado aquí.
¿Has abierto el link, Kevin?
Sí.
A mí me parece que no estás conectado.
Profe, dije que yo lo hice por el chat.
Ah, por el archivo del chat.
Ajá.
Ah, ok. Termina si me envías, Kevin, ¿ok?
Profesor, ¿me podría repetir cómo se dice me hospedé en inglés?
It's in the chat, Shania. It's in the chat. I stayed in a hotel.
Ok.
It's in the chat. Look. Almendra. Almendra.
Profesor.
Almendra, estás trabajando en el formato de CNET, ¿no?
Sí, profesor.
Okay, when you finish, remember, send me to my... Send me to... Yes, Katherine?
Profesor, estoy avanzando en el PowerPoint.
Pero ese PowerPoint, ¿de dónde lo has sacado? ¿Del CNET, no, Katherine?
Sí, profesor.
Okay, when you finish, please send me to my account, okay? Send me to CNET. Okay. Fabricio Victorio.
Profe.
Fabricio, you are working in CNET, no?
No, teacher. Estoy en PowerPoint.
Claro, en PowerPoint, pero ¿de la carpeta virtual? ¿O el que te he enviado?
No. No, profe. Lo que envío por el chat. El archivo.
Okay. Igual me tienes que enviar, ¿ok, Fabricio?
Yeah, profe.
Ahorita, profe.
But when you finish your composition, you send me. Okay, Shania, tell me.
Teacher, ya terminé todo.
Oh, no. I'm going to check, okay, Shania? I'm going to check your composition. If you finish, please tell me. Or if you finish the paragraph one, tell me, teacher, I finished the one. Can you check the one, teacher? I'm going to check your advance, okay? Let's see, Shani, I'm going to check your advance. Finish, please, the paragraph one, 5 minutes more to finish the one. Then you continue with the paragraph two, no? The future, your future plans for the next vacation. Okay, Shania. Shania, please, go to the number one, the paragraph one.
Yeah, teacher.
Click.
Espera, teacher. Ya está.
Okay, yes. A mí también me aparece, ve que estás en el... In my last vacation, I went to Cusco. Good. In Cusco, I visited only Machu Picchu. No A. Okay, only I visited Machu Picchu. You finish, Shania, period. Don't forget. Period, no? One period. Next, we ate some food. We ate some food, a traditional food. Yeah, you can say, next we ate some traditional food. Okay, we ate some traditional food. For example, what food, Shania? What foods? Maybe you eat pachamanca there. What else? You can mention, no? Only one. Like this. Next, we ate some traditional food. For example, pachamanca. Okay, only that. Then we visited.
Profe.
The hotel. Yes, Imanol.
¿Me podría mandar de nuevo el link?
¿De la carpeta virtual?
Sí, profe.
Okay, Imanol, give me a minute. I'm going to send you. Yeah, it's in the chat, Imanol. Shania, continue. Then we visited the hotel. The hotel. This is the name of the hotel, no, Shania? Vista?
Sí, teacher, ese es el nombre del hotel.
It's a proper noun, capital letter. Because it's proper noun. Similar to Machu Picchu, no? Capital letter. O Pachamanca, it's a proper noun, capital letter. Next, we returned at home. You see? We returned the past. We returned. Okay? Or you can say finally. Finally, we returned. The three.
Teacher.
Yes, Rose.
Teacher, this is playa, ¿verdad?
Can you repeat, please?
This is playa, ¿verdad?
Beach. Yeah, beach.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Shania. Shania.
Yes, teacher.
In the paragraph number two, Shania, the paragraph number two is in future. No went. No stayed. It's future.
Okay. Ya lo terminé, profesor.
You need to say, I am going to Shania.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice regresé en inglés?
You can say returned, Rose, in the chat is returned, or you can say came back.
Terminé, profesor.
Okay, Daniel, give me a minute. I'm going to check your writing, okay? Rose, in the chat you can say returned, you can say came back, or you can say went back.
Thank you, teacher.
Shania, the paragraph number three is in future, Shania. In Piura, I am going to visit the main square. It's with going to. Don't confuse, huh? You need to notice the difference. You need to notice the difference between past tense and future.
Profe, yo no sé, ¿cómo se llama? No sé a qué lugar voy a viajar luego.
Yeah, invent, please, Rubén, invent. You need to invent. Or you can say Lima, for example. Easy, Lima. You need to invent, you need to create, you need to write. Okay? Daniel.
Yes, teacher.
Daniel, no puedo revisártelo porque lo has hecho en tu formato, en tu PowerPoint. Ese formato okay. Tienes que enviármelo por Cianet para yo poder revisártelo.
Ok, profe.
Ok.
Cuídate.
Send me, please, send me. In my last vacation, I went to Paracas. Rubén, please, Rubén. Rubén, you are in the past tense, no? Rubén.
Sí, profe.
Rubén, look. Read, please. Read your paragraph. In my last vacation, I went to...
¿Paracas?
Read. Paricas. It's okay?
Bien, profe.
Capital letter, Rubén. Capital letter. Paracas is a proper noun. Capital letter. Remember, if you are writing proper nouns, Huancayo, Machu Picchu, Cusco, the name of the hotel, the name of the city, capital letter. It's proper noun. Also, the name of the food, the names of the food, of the traditional food, is proper noun. So, capital letter. Okay, 20 minutes has passed. Now 20 minutes more to finish the future paragraph. Okay, the paragraph number two. Look at Zoom. The teacher is presenting the example for future. Shania, look at the example.
Yes, teacher.
Use going to, Shania. Going to, remember.
O sea, I am going to.
Yeah. Future, yes. Or you can say, no, my mother and me are going to. We are going to visit, you can say. Okay? Alejandra, I'm going to check your advance, okay? Alejandra, Matias, I'm going to check your advance. And Christopher. Yes, Alejandra. You finish it. Okay, give me a minute. I'm going to check your advance, okay? Please open your file. Use your English, huh? Don't copy from internet, because if you copy, it's not correct. You need to use your English. I went, I went, I went, I visited, I visited, I visited. Use your English. Peruvian Alejandra, capital letter, Peruvian jungle.
Teacher, ya acabé mi primer writing.
Okay, Rose, good. Rose, let's continue with a second paragraph.
Profe,
yes, teacher.
Future, yes, Daniel.
No me aparece la opción para responderle.
No, no, tienes que enviarme por mensajería.
Ah, perdona, profe, por la inconveniencia, entonces.
Rose, please, look at Zoom. In Zoom, you have an example. Of future.
Okay, teacher. Teacher, ¿cómo hago que no me salgan rayitas abajo de las palabras rojas?
Ah, ¿sabes por qué te salen rayitas? Es que están mal escritas.
Teacher, es que el mío está en español y no está en inglés. Quizás por eso me salga.
Sí, por eso es. Si quieres que no te corrija eso, haz esto. Mira, lo mismo. Selecciona el cuadro de texto. Rose, selecciona el cuadro de texto.
Okay.
En la parte inferior dice idioma. En el tuyo debe decir castellano, debe decir. Hazle clic y cámbiale. Debe decir español, ¿no? En el tuyo.
Okay.
Cámbiale al de inglés.
Y el teacher.
Una vez que le cambies, va a desaparecer todo eso. Y te va, incluso te va a ayudar para que fijarte si alguna palabra está mal escrita.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, Fabricio, give me a minute. I'm going to check your writing, okay?
Ah, teacher, también podría ir al baño.
Yeah, go, it's okay. Go, my friend. Alexandra, the paragraph one is excellent, it's good. The paragraph two, let's check. I'm going to visit Paris, it must be amazing.
No sabía algunas palabras, así que solamente para palabras utilice el traductor.
Ya, yeah, it's okay, it's okay. Now you finish, Alejandra, it's okay. Your composition is okay. But please, Alejandra, you can change the pictures in the past paragraph, in the paragraph one. A picture of the jungle, the picture of the waterfall, a picture of the traditional food of the jungle. Okay?
Gracias,
profesor. But the rest is okay. The composition is okay. Beltrán, Matías, let's see. Machu Picchu, Matías. Number one, Matías. Let's go to the number one. Machu Picchu is proper noun, capital letter. And when you finish, period. Okay, Matías? Mati?
Okay, teacher.
Proper nouns, my friend. Proper nouns. Don't forget. The paragraph of future. Let me check. In my next vacation. Matias, try to use going to. We are going to stay in a hotel, in the best hotel in Paris. In the best hotel, no? This is one idea, period. Let's separate ideas. In Paris, we are going to visit, future. Try to use going to. We are going to visit the Eiffel Tower. Period. This is another idea. Okay, Martin, try to just go into. In general, it's okay, Matias, but continue, please, okay? More. You can add one or two sentences more, Matias. Hurtado, no, you finish. Good. Sí,
ya se lo envié, profesor.
Okay, Daniel, give me a minute. I'm going to check my CNET to see your writing, okay? Okay, Christopher Daga, Christopher.
Acá estoy, teacher.
Christopher, the paragraph number two. The second paragraph is in future, Christopher. No arrived. I am going to arrive. Future. Book it, no. I am going to book in a hotel. I slept? No, I slept is in past. Future, I am going to sleep. Went? No, Christopher, I am going to go. Future, the second paragraph, Christopher, is in future. Check. Check the paragraph. The second is in future.
Oh, teacher.
Fabricio Hurtado, you are in the paragraph one, no? Fabricio.
Teacher.
Profesor, ya terminé.
You're in the paragraph one, no, Fabricio?
Yes.
Fabricio, we need to use past tense, okay? Last summer I went to Cerritos, this is good, the hotel where I stayed. What's going now? Going to is for past, for future, sorry. I stayed. Only stayed. In hotel. Called, llamado, called Casa Andina. It was one trip by plane. Yeah, by plane, period. We arrived at, oh, this is other, no? And the heat was unbearable. And went to the hotel. Try to use your English, Fabricio. Use your English. Went to the hotel. In front and a pool. In front. Okay. Fabricio Hurtado. Fabricio.
Yes, teacher.
Fabricio, you need to separate ideas with commas, with periods. Okay? Cuando escribas, no se escribe todo de corrido. Tú dices una idea, pones una coma o pones un punto. Si tú quieres seguir la misma idea, pones una coma, ¿no? Continúas con otra idea parecida a la anterior. También puedes usar and.
Profesor, ya terminé. ¿Por dónde le envío?
Cianet, Valerie, Cianet.
Ya, profesor.
Ya, teacher.
Okay, check, please. Check. And the paragraph 3 is in future. You need to write a paragraph, Fabricio. It's not only mention. You need to write a paragraph. I am going to visit Cancun. We are going to go plane. Similar to the example. Look, in Zoom, you have an example. Okay, look at the example.
Profesor Rodríguez, ya corregí lo que usted me dijo.
Shania, okay.
Yo cambié las imágenes y ya culminé con el trabajo.
Good.
Profesor, ¿qué hacemos?
Alejandra, finish it. And you finish it also the spelling, Alejandra. Okay, in your case, please go with your open your ELT skills, the unit 6, the lesson B, the activities from yesterday. Do you remember? Try to complete some activities, okay?
¿Me podría mandar el link de la ELT skills, por favor, profesor? Es que ayer reiniciaron mi computadora, profe, y se me bloqueó el link.
Can you repeat, please, Alejandra?
Profesor, ¿me podría pasar el link del LT Skills? Es que ayer reiniciaron mi computadora, profesor.
¿Link? ¿O your user and your password? ¿The link?
Profesor, el del LT Skills, profesor. Donde entras y después pones el password, ¿sí, profesor?
Okay, Alejandra, you only put in Google ELT Skills. This is the link. Only write eltskills.com. The link is that, ELT Skills.
Ya lo encontré, profe.
Okay, Daniel, please, Daniel, look at Zoom. Also, Byron.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Daniel, look at Zoom. In Zoom is your composition. In my last vacation, I went to Lima. I visited the beach, magic water, circuit, San Martin Square. What else, Daniel? More sentence. Solo has escrito dos oraciones. I went to Lima. One, I visited. What else?
¿Qué dijo, profesor? No le escuché muy bien. Es que estaban utilizando, se están haciendo remodelaciones en mi casa y la sierra no me dejó escucharlo.
Daniel, tienes que escribir más oraciones. Te faltan. Six.
Six. Ahorita las hago.
It's not only one or two. Okay? In future tense equal. More sentence.
Okay, teacher.
Byron.
Yes, profesor.
Byron, the number one. Let's go to the number
profesor.
One. Yes, Camila.
Ya terminé.
¿Ya, profesor?
Okay, Camila, give me a minute. Byron, go to the number one. In my last vacation, I went to... What place is this?
Lima, profesor.
No, it's not Lima. Look. Read.
Profesor, the unit 6, ¿verdad? ¿El 10?
Yes, Alejandra, 6B. Byron, I visit the water park or I visited? I visited. Okay, good. Remember, this is past tense. Now it's okay. The next, the number three. Let's see. Byron, in the part three, in the paragraph three. The paragraph three is in future, Byron. Going to. It's not only visit. I am going to visit. I am going to eat. Remember, look at the example in Zoom. Look, it's in future tense. Okay, remember, the paragraph one is in past tense. The paragraph two is in future. Are different things. Okay, Andrea, excuse me, Andrea. Andrea, in the paragraph one, it's in past tense. More information, Andrea, more. I went to Lima. What else?
Luego se me reinició mi computadora y cerraron todas las páginas. Volví a entrar, pero no sabía guardar los cambios que había hecho.
Andrea, okay, Andrea, let's complete, okay? You need to complete more. Equal, you write, so equal. Continue, please, okay? Let's
go.
Yes, Camila.
Ya terminé mi composición.
It's fair, Camila. Okay, give me a minute. I'm going to check, okay? Shania, good, Shania. Now it's okay. Listen, I need 5 students.
Okay.
If you finish at your composition, please raise your hand, okay, in Zoom. Raise your hand, because we are going to say the spelling. One group. I need 5 students for the spelling. Okay, raise your hand in Zoom. Okay, because we are going to practice the spelling. If you finish it, your composition. Only if you finish it. If you didn't finish, continue with your composition. Okay, Maria Jose, but you yesterday participated, Maria Jose, in the spelling. Okay? A different student, because you pass to the next, you pass to the next level, okay? But other student, please, maybe Byron, Shania, good, you finish it. Chicos, de los que no hemos hecho el spelling todavía, pero ya has terminado tu composición, levanta la mano para continuar con el spelling de ayer. Ok, pero que todavía no hayas participado, ¿eh? Que todavía no hayas participado en el grupo de ayer. Ok, Fabricio, good. Adriana, good. 2 students more, please. 2 students more. Yes, Alejandra.
Profesor, estaba haciendo la actividad H y, ¿cómo se llama, profesor? Mi internet se fue y se marcó solo, profesor, y ahora tengo 25%, profesor.
The same, Alejandra. Clicking send and lock request. Okay?
¿Es verdad, no, profe?
Yes. Click send and lock request. The rest, please continue with your composition. In Zoom, you have the example of future tense, going to. Check your writing. In the paragraph one, is past. Only in the paragraph one. Went, visited, ate, watched it, finished it. Paragraph one. Paragraph two, the paragraph two is future, going to. Only going to. Okay, let's start. Shania, you're going to participate. Shania, Fabricio Hurtado. Shania, Fabricio Hurtado, Adriana, and Almendra, okay? Similar to yesterday, I am going to tell you some words and you spell the words, okay? Ready, Shania? Ready, Fabricio? Are you ready, Adriana? Almendra, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let's start, okay? Shania, your word is large. Can you spell large?
Yes, teacher. Large. L-A-R-G-E. Large.
Thank you, Shania. Fabricio Hurtado. Fabricio, can you spell inventor?
Yes, teacher. I N B E R R T I O R inventor.
Thank you. Okay, if you didn't finish your composition, 7 minutes more, okay, my friends? Finish your composition, huh? Thank you, Fabricio.
Teacher, yo ya le envié.
Okay, Fabricio, thank you. Let's continue. Adriana, can you spell, can you spell magazine?
Can you repeat, please?
Magazine is your word.
Okay, teacher. M-A-G-A-C-A-N. Magazine.
Okay, thank you. Almendra, it's your turn, Almendra.
Professor.
Almendra, can you spell the word inventor?
Yes, teacher. I M B E N T O R inventor.
Thank you. Okay, Shania. Shania,
teacher.
The second word, okay, the second. Shania, yes. Can you spell the word chocolate?
Yes, teacher, chocolate. C H O C O L A T E. Chocolate.
Thank you, Shania. Fabricio, the second word. Fabricio, can you spell English? Fabricio Hurtado.
Lo siento, teacher, estaba hablando con mi micrófono apagado. I N G L E S English.
Okay, thank you. The next. Adriana.
Teacher, ¿me escucha?
Yes. Adriana, can you spell the word earth? Earth is the name of the planet.
Ah, okay, tierra.
Yes, spell please.
Okay. Earth.
Thank you. Almendra, it's your turn, please. Almendra.
Professor.
Almendra, can you spell the word sailing?
Yes, teacher. S A I N I N G. Sailing.
Thank you, Almendra. The last word, Fabricio, the last. Fabricio.
Teacher? Yes, teacher.
Can you spell healthy?
Healthy?
Yeah.
¿Me puedes repetir de nuevo, por favor?
Can you spell healthy? is an adjective, no? Something that is good for your body, healthy.
Yes, teacher, 1 minute, please. Yeah. Healthy. Healthy.
Okay, thank you, Fabricio. Let's continue with, oh, come on, Shania.
Yes, teacher.
Shania, this is your word, okay? The last. Can you spell, Shania, magazine?
Yes, teacher, magazine. M-A-G-A-Z-C-I-N-E, magazine.
Okay, thank you, Shania. Adriana.
Teacher.
Yes, Camila.
Ya terminé.
Okay, Camila, thank you.
Teacher.
Adriana, your word. Yes.
Okay.
Adriana, your word is chocolate.
Okay, teacher. C H O C O L A T E, chocolate.
Thank you. And finally, almendra.
Teacher.
Almendra, the last word for you, okay? Almendra, the word is event.
Yes, I am. No. E B E N T. Event.
Okay, thank you. We finish with this part, okay? Thank you for your participation. The next students, okay, the rest, the next week we continue with the spelling. Okay, it's Miss Indiana, Andrea, Daniel, Alvaro, Kevin, Camila, Matias, Ivanov, Alex, Byron, Fabricio, Martin, and Valerie. The next classes we are going to continue. Okay?
Profe, yo le envío por Janet.
Teacher, ya terminé.
Fabricio, yes, I'm going to check your writing, okay? We don't have much time, no? I'm going to check your writing tomorrow. If you didn't finish, you can continue in the afternoon, okay, with the composition. But I'm going to send you in the link, in the video for this class, these examples, the link of the virtual file.